It's gonna go right into the curb. Nope. Good job. Now that's how a Subaru owner finds a parking spot.